So there's another bug on PTR. They recently just fixed the translocator not destroying when you throw it into a death barrier. Now there's a new one. If a health pack ticks down and you rehack it, it looks like an enemy has hacked the health pack, so your team are no longer going to pick it up. On live version, we try this, and there's no issue. New bug has been created by fixing another bug. In software terms, a whack-a-mole has appeared. If you want further QA testing, be sure to hire me. Thank you.